Listen. Well, that ends well.
Thank you.
Behind me!
Listen.
Thank you.
Victory is ours. Even the great stairway lies in ruins. The usurper will be in the throne room, if he is anywhere. He must be found and punished, which means we must seek another way up.
Come, Jasper, do your worst.
If you insist. Curse you, Hendrik. Brute strength wins the day again.
It is good to see two young men with such spirit.
Huh?
But I order you to cease your horseplay and greet our latest arrival. I present Princess Jade. When you grow older, you will be the guardians of this great kingdom. I am counting on you. And now, so is she.
With my might and your wisdom, we will surely be the greatest knights this kingdom has ever seen. Long may we protect the princess and all her people. Huh? Jasper, are you listening to me? What is this?
Why, the shield of Heliodor, of course. Symbol of the kingdom's greatest knights. His Majesty keeps it in his private chambers. If we are destined to become such men one day, one of us will surely wear it. I would very much like to see it, wouldn't you?
And how do you propose to do that? One cannot simply stroll into the king's chambers uninvited.
Oh, I have my ways. I just so happened to spy a certain someone treating himself to a midnight feast in the kitchens.
Huh?
None other than His Royal Majesty. He slithered out of a secret passage behind a cupboard and set about the leftovers. That passage must lead to his chambers.
You devil! You've solved the mystery of his bulging belly. The Queen will make you an Earl for such a service to the kingdom.
We meet in the kitchen at midnight. Agreed?
Agreed.
Of course. The passage to the king's chambers. But what was that? A vision? A dream? So this is your power, Luminary? You are able to draw on the memories amassed within the world tree to pry into others' pasts. Very impressive. The kitchen is on the north side of the castle, beyond the banqueting hall. Come. You wish to speak with me? Was never in doubt. I did not make it here that night, you know. I was caught trying to slip out of my chambers. The king made me polish all the armor in the castle. Jasper was disgusted with me. We had a furious argument. We had so many in those days. But there was more happiness than strife. Life was simple. We had a purpose. We would have stood together in defense of Heliodor no matter what. I have treated you poorly. Forgive me. My loyalties have been tested, but not by you. Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. Will you stand beside me?
Hmm.
to speak with you.
Thank you. Thank you. You have done well to make it here, old friend. And with the Darkspawn in tow, no less. Oh, bravo.
Jasper.
Temper, temper. Brute force may have won the day once upon a time, but things are very different now.
Why? Why did you give yourself to the darkness? What of our pact? We swore fealty to Heliodor. We promised to protect the kingdom, together!
Why? You, of all people, ask me why?
Does something amuse you, traitor?
It is I who must ask you why, surely. Why is it that you always thought yourself so much better than me? Why was it always you who was given the golden opportunities? Why was it always you who got just what you wanted? Why? Tell me why! No more. I will be second best no longer. I know the truth now. Love, dreams, light, friendship, all these count for naught. All that matters is power. And the only power that matters is that of the darkness. There is one who sees the worth in me, who deserves my fealty, who gives me the power I crave, and all who stand in his way must be destroyed!
Family, and my friends, all to the dark power that you serve. I lost my faith, my purpose. Though some called me hero, I believed I was a fraud, and that I was powerless to protect them. But I can protect them. I must. And there is one I must protect above all others. It is the Luminary's duty to deliver the world from evil, and it is my duty to protect him. Jasper, you are a traitor to your kingdom, a servant of evil. And a threat to the servant of light. I sentence you to death!
Really, old friend? Forgive me if I do not begin quaking just yet. Now let us end this farce. You will outdo me no longer, Hendrik. This time it is I who have been chosen, and you who will fade into obscurity. Jasper.
Tyriant, servant of the Lord of Shadows, and proud bearer of the title of Spectral Sentinel. You would return the world to brightness? Fools! Wretches! The time of light is no more! The age of darkness looms! All is as the Lord of Shadows wills it. As long as I yet live, the dawn shall not return to this place. Now, step forward, friends. Eternal night awaits!
Thank you.
Well, that ends well.
No! My darling darkness! Do not leave me! Do not let the light prevail!
obsidian. Thank the heavens I have one truly faithful friend. The darkness may have dissipated, but we cannot know what toll the battle took. We must return to the last bastion and see what, if anything, remains.